when we are doing this, our work as CHWs, some CHWs went far away from where they lived. That one is distance. The distance is somehow far to go and serve the community. So we are being challenged. Sometimes midnight, you are being waked up to go and attend the patient, do referrals to the facility, call an ambulance. So the work was a bit challenging. Those are the challenges we were meeting before COVID-19. After COVID-19, the major challenge now is it is as if we were doing work and additional work again is being added. So the CHWs have to be equipped well with the preventive measures. These are the PPEs, and also given education, being trained on how to do the home-based care properly for the patients. The front health workers, they need to be motivated. I'm really stressing on that because the workload we have, the workload is very high, and also it takes a lot of time. Like I am a woman now. There are some jobs that I must do for my family. And there are sometimes that I must go to the field to meet my clients. So according to this pandemic, I'll take a lot of time talking to people in the community about the pandemic. So I would wish them to consider the CHWs. Consider them, giving them a stipend, even though they went to the community. Some people can do for them those their daily activities when they are away. Yeah, and their families also can get what to eat, can have education, like just other health workers or health workers in this health fraternity.